In an age when human beings have learned the code of human life and can transmit their knowledge in seconds from one continent to another, no mother in the world can understand why her child should be left to die of malnutrition or preventable disease. When I look back to what we have achieved, it is quite a lot. But we set the targets, and when the Millennium Development Goals were agreed in the UN General Assembly, I reminded the prime ministers and the presidents who were in the room that this agreement, the adoption of the Millennium Development Goals with a target date of 2015, is yours.
In every community, there is an opportunity to put the MDGs to work. And so I would urge you to think first close to home, to see what you can do to analyze those goals and to select one or two, maybe at most three, that apply most particularly to your home situation, and target that and join forces with other responsible groups in your
community. What should we young people do to become good global citizens? And I always tell them, begin in your community, begin at your university, begin in your own little town. If you see something wrong, that you want to do something about, organize yourself with friends and take it on. It doesn't have to be something very big.
I'm delighted to be here, to be at the world headquarters of JCI. United Nations and JCI share a long history of partnership at many levels, from headquarters to the grassroots. In fact, we are a natural ally. When you have a will, you have a commitment, then I'm sure there will be a way to mobilize resources. Let's work together. We are natural ally together. We are united by a shared objective. This is what I ask, and I hope my visit here can help deepen our ties and 5-decade-old partnership between United Nations and JCI.